with us today on a special day for us when we are launching our first IMAX and also when we have the Bahubali team with us. So thank you for coming. INOX has always tried to raise the bar, and the property which you are in today, INOX at our city, is no different. This is our second seven-star property after the one at Nariman Point in Mumbai. And here, under one roof, we have all possible formats. Whether it's a regular 2K or the 4K, the Atmos, the laser projection, the IMAX, and 3D equipped screens. We also have an area over here for kids. So when parents are watching a movie, they can leave their kids in that particular area for them to enjoy while the parents are enjoying a particular movie. A lot of technology has gone into this theater. Once you enter, you must have seen a great or a big LED screen, which is one of the largest in the country with about 350 square feet. And it's the first time when a curved LED has been used in any of the theaters in our country. We have a lot of interactivity also at the box office and the food and beverage counter. A guest can see that while he's talking to an operation associate to book his ticket, he can also see that the trailers of particular movies which he wants to just browse through, find out who are the actors, the actresses over there, who's directed the particular movie, and also book the tickets from a fast ticket counter without any human intervention. Where food is concerned, again, he may need not go to the F&B counter. There are kiosks all over the property where one can digitally select, pay, and then either the food is served on his seat or at the fast forward counter, which we have in a concession area. So we've tried to do a lot of things which are different. We have tried to put a lot of color in this property. We have tried to see to it that with the best projection and sound system, we show the movie in the way the director had intended. And Mr. Rajamouli, I think so, we'll be able to show the movie as you had envisaged it for your patrons and for your TV, for your movie viewers. I won't take much of a time, but I would just say that what you rightly said is today we are present in 118 multiplexes, 58 cities. As of today, we have a 468 screen count, and we are only growing. I would say that this is just the beginning for us, and the best part is still to come. Thank you for coming over. It's been a pleasure having all of you, and enjoy your afternoon. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Well, last. As an actor, I've had the good fortune of working with a fabulous production house. They are called Arka Media, and the experience was non-parallel. They're a group of very good people, good hearts, good minds, and they don't scrimp on production or trailers. What I would like to do is introduce to you Bahubali 2, which is most awaited since, well, Bahubali 1. So let the trailer speak for itself. Bahubali 2, as well as several other magical films such as Ega, Magadira, Bahubali 1, and so on and so forth. He has a shelf full of awards, from IFAs to film fairs to a Padma Shri. But we will have him introduce his concept and what is going on inside of his head, because I imagine that I can't quite imagine it. S.S. Rajamouli, can you put your hands together, please?
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
It was almost 15 years, I guess, when I first saw a documentary made in IMAX, the Everest, in Hyderabad IMAX theater. I was transported into a different world. That was the In our childhood, we used to have this 70mm theaters, then the theaters became smaller and smaller and smaller, and suddenly we got this larger than life experience in IMAX, which was like literally going there, literally being there, being in the space without your virtual reality glasses. It's like just the screen space, just the sound, the immersive experience, making you go there. And the first image I saw, I wanted to make my film in IMAX, and it took so many years to see my film in IMAX, and it's quite a moment for me. Thanks IMAX and all the people concerned for making it possible. Bahubali has been made on this larger than life storyline, larger than life characters, larger than life environments, everything. And the story itself is an IMAX story. You need to see it on the bigger screen, on the wider sound, to actually experience what everything we intended you to see and feel. We had big theaters, we had bigger screens, but we still wanted bigger and bigger to take you completely there. And we are happy that we are able to do that with IMAX Bahubali 2. We wanted to do Bahubali 1 also in IMAX, but it was possible with Bahubali 2. Probably later on we could get a combined version of Bahubali 1 and 2 on IMAX, which will be a great experience, I believe. And thank you, INOX, for partnering with our film. Together, Bahubali, IMAX and INOX, I'm believing, will give you a great movie watching experience. Thank you. If we have we have a Q&A session later, and I'll be answering all your questions. Thank you for all the support the media and friends and the movie watchers have given us to make Bahubali such a big brand today. Thank you very much.
It's definitely a great experience to watch what you have shot on such a great format. Like Rajamouli told, this film was visioned as larger than life, and probably IMAX is probably the screen where you should watch this film to really experience it and transport ourselves into it. I am feeling honored that probably with the trailers of such great filmmakers and films, that the trailer which I have shot also been screened. So that I feel it as an honor. And it is definitely like first time like we tried to do some tests on Bahubali 1 when we saw it on big screen in IMAX Prasad. We really wanted the second film to actually go to many other people. It was limited to Hyderabad only in the first part. And second part, now thanks to IMAX and INOX, we are taking it all over India or probably all over the world. And definitely it is a film you will be completely immersed in. And if you enjoyed Bahubali 1, 2 will be a treat to watch. Thank you.
Everybody, we have an exclusive reveal of an IMAX Bahubali exclusive poster. So it'll be great if we could have everyone here to reveal this poster. We request you to reveal the exclusive Bahubali poster for IMAX. We're showing you this poster for the first time. So we request Mrs. Rajamouli sir and Mr. Sindhil to kindly unveil the poster for us.
Thank you. एवरीबडी साइलेंस प्लीज।
जैसा कि आपने बताया कि 15 साल पहले आपने डॉक्यूमेंट्री
देखी
और अब फाइनल रिलीज हो रही है, कितने सीन्स में अगर बात करें ऑल ओवर इंडिया की प्लानिंग है, अब्रॉड की प्लानिंग है, जरा उसके बारे में।
I exactly don't know the numbers, but it will be releasing in all the 9 screens that we have in India. The last I heard is that it's going to release in 50 screens across US, and there are quite a number of screens that is releasing in the Middle East, UAE. But the exact count I won't be knowing, and it's the arrangement between the local distributors and the IMAX. I'm expecting the screen count to go higher.
क्योंकि आमतौर पर जैसे पहले ही जो पहला हफ्ता होता है वो टारगेट होता है, और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा स्क्रीन में जो बॉलीवुड में ट्रेंड है खासतौर पर आमतौर पर, कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा स्क्रीन में एक साथ रिलीज करके फिल्म का जो बिजनेस होता है फर्स्ट सेकंड जो वीक है उसमें ज़्यादा ग्रैब करने की कोशिश की जाती है, उस पर डेफिनेटली आप लोगों का टारगेट तो होगा ही।
Yeah, obviously that's the business model now. We need to release a film in the maximum number of theaters to get the maximum viewership. And with a film like Bahubali, where the people are anticipating so much about the movie that the trailer crossed 100 million views first time ever in India, on par with Hollywood films. So there is so much of anticipation on the film. It makes sense to release the film in more number of theaters. That's what the audience want. That's what we want.
राजामौली जी, एक्सपेक्टेशंस बहुत ज़्यादा हाई हैं और अब दिन कम है, मतलब उल्टी गिनती शुरू हो गई है, दिल की धड़कनें तेज हुई हैं।
या बट लकीली बिकॉज़ वी हैड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ टेंशन व्हेन वी वर रिलीजिंग द फर्स्ट पार्ट, बट ऑन द सेकंड पार्ट वी आर क्वाइट कॉन्फिडेंट बिकॉज़ वी हैव अ big fan base that has been following us for the past 2 years. Even though it's 2 years, none of them lost the interest in the film. It was keeping on going, and everyone wants to know the answer to the question, WKKP. So we are quite upbeat about it.
आमतौर पर जब कोई फिल्म रिलीज होती है तो हीरो हीरोइन को मेन टारगेट में रखकर फिल्म रिलीज होती है, लेकिन बाहुबली की चर्चा जब से शुरू है पार्ट 1 और पार्ट 2
No, that is I don't believe that. I think whether I'm a director or the producer or who or the cameraman or whoever we are all being carried on the big on a big ship called Bahubali. You know, the Bahubali is such a big thing, and we being the people who worked on it, we are getting the attention. I don't think I'm bigger than that, and the whole film Bahubali was possible because of this man who gave on being on a being a top hero in South and giving 3.5 years for the film. I don't think we could have done without him. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks for all the support.
Sir, one photo, sir. Big camera.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.